literally, this is one of the few times I don't want to be out here rambling and talking to you. For those of you that may or may not know, over this past week, we lost a good friend of ours and one of the best wrestling fans on the planet. Some of you know him as Kevin, some of you know him as Hogan, Whackpacker Hogan. He's been to so many shows up and down the East Coast with a die-hard mentality that it's people like Kevin that makes this little wrestling world run. So, as our respects to Kevin, who was here week in and week out, we're going to do a 10-bell salute. If everybody could stand up and pay their respects, please, Kevin Hogan, myself, and everybody here would appreciate that.